suppose this is my client's treasure. A custom nanosuit. Looks a little sloppy, but it should be useful in understanding the city's current...
Hello, Angel. How are you?
What kind of refinement work is this? I guess even things like this are considered a resource in Zion.
What? A resource? This is a food source.
I'm not sure I follow you. This isn't just some liquid or paste from a tube. It's a corpse.
A corpse? My goodness. I simply can't believe what I'm hearing. Please call it cuisine.
Cuisine.
Actually, your timing is perfect. Maybe you can help me out while you're here.
Why do I get the feeling this won't be easy?
I promise it's not like that. I need things like this. Fish. Scavengers aren't interested in these things at all.
Oh. I might know of a source.
That's wonderful. Bring me some when you can. I'll reward you handsomely.
I'll consider it. Sorry.
Oh, Angel. My, you sure give me strength. Since you seem to come by so often, I'll try to cheer up.
The feeling is mutual. Seeing someone who works so hard gives me strength too.
Are you heading out? You'll come back.
All right.
Oh, sister, it's you. I hope your day has been peaceful. As for myself, I'm being plagued with agonizing thoughts.
Oh yeah? What's wrong?
Well, I believe Mother is testing me. As I told you before, I thought my shameful brother's fate had been sealed. But I never imagined I'd be given news about him from a scavenger.
You're saying he's alive?
Yes, sister. Or rather, he was last seen alive. Life is a blessing from Mother Sphere and the Network, and I am forever grateful for this. But my brother Felix has become a sinner. This sacrilege I cannot just forgive and forget. But only Mother can judge and punish. Sister, no scavenger can find missing people while evading the monsters of the Great Desert. You are my only hope, Angel. Please.
Well, all right. I've already involved myself in this.
Oh, Mother Sphere. You have given someone in need a ray of hope. I will send you the location data I purchased. May Mother guide you.
Hello, Eve. Thank you for visiting once again. I'll always do my best.
Where did you get something like that, Digger?
I have many sources.
That's all.
I'll go back to...
Farewell.
Thank you for the...
Where?
I have meant...
Yes.
Thank you.
getting a Nativa response from underneath the sand. They're wandering around looking for something to hunt. Be careful as you go.
Thank you so much, Angel. You saved me. I owe you one, Angel. I would have been cut to ribbons if you hadn't come along when you did.
You should go back to Zion.
Hey, wait. Angel, I have something to tell you.
What?
You should stumble on a collapsed tunnel a little way south of here.
Go on.
If you go there, that's where you'll find a distressed angel.
A distressed angel? Are you saying there are survivors?
Yeah. I saw it with my own two eyes. But it was terrifying. I didn't dare move closer. It was singing a sad but beautiful song. Like it was waiting for someone to come and help. But I knew I just wasn't capable of doing it myself.
Thank you. I'll go there. It was you. The song.
Adam, scan the airborne squad member. It's a fourth airborne squad member. This is not a song. It only sounds like a song because the repeated voice is being refracted.
Lily, can you decode it?
Sure, I can try. Fourth Airborne Squad. Traitor in our midst. Watch out. Trap. Unable to control movements. Pain. Eternal pain. Let me rest. Cut the power. Please. End it. What should we do?
You know what it is she wants. It's over.
Yes. May your memories live on forever.
May your memories live on forever. Digger?
Eve, good to see you. Excuse me, I was just experimenting with my thoughts. Pardon me. Thank you so much for visiting again. What is it that brings you here today? Perfect. Eve, I'll finish configuring the device now. Now, I just need your help with one last thing.
What now?
It's a simple task. I need you to enter the network code and activate the communication node. And I will be entering standby mode for the network connection.
Right. If you insist. If anything goes wrong, it's not my fault. Understand?
Your concern is appreciated. But I don't anticipate any serious problems.
Going on?
Digger, you okay? That's a relief. Only the network device was destroyed. So, how'd it go?
I am still myself. I was unable to revert to IoT mode. However, nothing has changed. My hypothesis. Unfortunately, I am even more confused about what happened to me.
Well, what were you expecting? Considering the nature of artificial intelligence, trying to find the reason why consciousness forms isn't going to help you decide whether you're human or not.
I think Adam is right. Why don't you try something else? Maybe you could watch the citizens of Zion as they go about their lives. You haven't made much headway on your own.
I suppose you're right. Thank you for your advice. I must prepare for my migration to try something new. Hello there.
Hey, looks like you're getting ready to leave.
Yes, I decided to take your advice.
Good. I think that's a wise decision.
Are you leaving?
Yes. You're a big...
Thank you.
Are you going to take all this to Zion?
No, I am still packing. I must also calculate the optimal route and construct a most spectacular migration plan.
You're really getting into the spirit.
Goodbye, are you, Saturn?
Yes. Enya, seeing you stand and walk like this, it's good to see. So, just what is it that brings you two here?
I have a request for you. At one point, a small drone came to the bar.
A drone? Oh, do you mean Digger?
The drone heard Enya singing, said it recognized the song, then just left. I've done everything I can, but I can't seem to find that drone.
Eve, I'm sorry to bother you with this. If it has something to do with my lost memories, do you think you can get more details from the drone? Well, Digger should be in Zion. It shouldn't be too difficult to find out. Oh, thank goodness. I'll let you know the second I hear anything. In the meantime, you should head back. Best to stay safe. Thank you.
Thank you, always.
Hello there.
Good to see you, Digger.
I'm glad that I moved here. It's all thanks to you, Eve.
No, please. There's no need to thank me. Digger, you were the one who spoke with Enya, right?
Yes. Artistic activities are truly amazing. It was my first time hearing a song. I feel like my understanding of human culture has improved considerably.
I heard you know something about the song. I would like you to tell me more about it.
Yes, Eve. You're a very special guest, so I'll tell you. The information actually has to do with Enya's song. I traveled through many different regions before settling at the Scrap Plains. I collected 149 petabytes of data during my journey. When in Zion, I discovered there was a person there who sang a song that matched previously recorded voice data in my audio archive.
Different singers can sing the same song.
No. The data similarity is so high that it leads me to believe it's the vocalization of the same person. I acquired this data from a location called the Opera House. It is now known as the Buried Ruin. Now I've told you everything I told Enya.
All right. It's all starting to make sense, I think. Thank you, Digger.
I'm glad to be of service. Please drop by again.
This must be... It's obviously ancient. It looks so different from other ruins. I should investigate this more.
Platforms.
It's surreal. I never expected this much interest from so many people. I couldn't be more grateful to all my fans. I'll always give 100.
Some people have said that after hearing the masterpiece, they've been hungry to find out who this Enya is.
Right now at the Art Center, be sure not to miss another spectacular performance of Madama Machine. Witness the artistry of every glamorous member of the Eidos Opera Company, featuring the sensational showstopper Beyond Fate, performed by the marvelous Enya as the main character Katakuri. What will be the fate of Katakuri? Will it be doom? Will it be honor? Or will it be love? We are holding a lottery to participate in the Eidos Opera Company autograph signing event. More details can be found on the Art Center social media pages.
This is an analog security system. I see a familiar face. Is that Enya? There's a bit of data here as well. Let's see. I'm going beyond fate to be with everyone. Enya. Madama Machine, main actress, artificial actress, Enya. You can never totally rely on analog information transmission sources. The person here does look really similar to our Enya. And she even has the same name and everything. From what I've gathered so far, it's like Dicker said, The Enya here and the Enya in Zion are one and the same.
Beyond Fate. Was that the title of the song? Let's see. So there was a performance here, and Enya was the lead singer. That about right?
Our memory sticks are designed to store the most important information in the deepest places. The fact that that song was the only memory Enya had left proves just how important it is to her.
Isn't that enough? I don't think you'll find anything else. Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay then, let's go. How did everything go? Well, I found important information, thanks to Digger. It's about you, about your life before. It might just be speculation, but I think it's safe to assume Digger is right. I also found out the title of your song.
I'm listening.
You used to be an artist, in a broader collection of artists. But this was the most important clue. You were featured in a piece titled Madame a Machine. The song you sang in it closely resembles the song you sing now. The song's title is Beyond Fate.
Beyond Fate? Is that so?
Yes, though that's only part of the whole picture.
It's okay. This is enough.
Are you sure about that? I still have more to share.
Beyond Fate. My past self could be urging me with those very same words. To try and make peace with the past I've lost and accept what I have now. It seems as if my obsession has troubled many people. But now, I have someone looking out for me. Isn't that all that really matters?
Well, I suppose you're right.
Eve, thank you. You've done so much for us.
All right. Take this data. What is stored there will help you fully restore Beyond Fate.
Okay. Thank you, Eve.
If I may, could I maybe ask you to sing that song for me now?
Oh, I'd be happy to.
Thank you.
welcome to the last gulp. It's good to see you. That's what they all say. So I thought I might as well give it a try.
It's got a nice ring to it. Though, it's still just a bar out of business.
It is. For now. I'm sad to see you leave, Eve. And I'm sure Sue will say the same thing.
I could talk with him on my way out. I'll miss this place too.
Oh, that'd be nice.
This person.
Wandering around the great desert is asking for trouble. A lot of it. There's a reason Zion makes a point of banishing its criminals.
Still, Something is strange about this. Who or what could have done this?
Probably a Nativa. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Guess it doesn't really matter either way.
That's true, but in any case, it says the data chips were flown away using drones. I'll search the area.
I expected as much.
These people risked their lives for this. I'm not sure what they were thinking.
Well, whatever they were thinking, not everything is black and white. It's all open to interpretation.
Well, there's nothing more to investigate.
Hey, if we're heading back, why don't we visit that restaurant again? It's possible we could have missed something.
What's an angel doing here?
How are you involved? I know those people never made it back from the Great Desert.
I see. So that's what happened. The truth can never be concealed. Have you not noticed something's wrong with Orkel? People settle for order and feign ignorance.
What do you mean?
Are you sure everything you believe is true, Angel? That is all I can say. But remember, next time, you might end up in our shoes. Are you sure everything you believe is true?
So Francis's brother was hiding in these ruins.
It isn't that unusual, Eve. But I guess it is pretty remarkable to have survived this long, coming from 807. Let's just deal with the fanatical brothers and be on our way.
Okay. What does this mean? The voice of truth.
I'll consider it. He left coordinates. Well, I suppose we'd better follow him.
Okay.